sleep on my chest. Who left me holding silent, even though it might have been best? No way, no one, nowhere could ever confess to known such pleasure and such plural excess. I hope that one day I might catch my breath, but I gotta let her go again. It's a sentiment my silence permits. I walk through foggy feelings with punctuated pain